start with the understanding that the broader public and the political folks in Washington reflect the broader public are used to thinking of a manufacturing on the decline, this we don't make anything in the U.S. anymore kind of craziness, but also that the world, particularly in the manufacturing sector, is more of an is more of a threat than an opportunity. The world is a scary place for manufacturing, and we should huddle in and build up big walls and not engage in trade and all the rest. Part of it is changing around the public's understanding of what manufacturing is and where it's going, and part of it is taking advantage of our natural